All right, so a while back I said I was gonna cut the clutch off, just cut off the, you know, the big thick part of it, because I only needed the sprocket. So finally did that, got it all nice, sanded down. It's looking beautiful. I cut all this shit off, all of that. Had to use 3 cutoffs. Well, 2 actually, and the sander. But look at that. It was a lot of work. It took me about 45 minutes, but it's done. Look at me. So now I have something that'll fit the chain. So stay tuned.